My name is Peter Batali. I'm the co-founder of C10 in full Community Technology Empowerment Network. I am a second-time refugee, this time in Rhino Camp. We started C10 right a few weeks after we settled here. With the little money we had in the pocket, we bought a generator. And the second day, it was full house. With a piece of white cloth, we were able to now lay projector, the laptop, and like just create a kind of a classroom image. Within less than a month, we registered over 700 community members.
We found this local NGO called C10, started by refugees, that is doing amazing work in the refugee camp, in Rhino Camp. They have a small tech center and they're doing training. I mean, these people have set up something within the camp that is actually giving back.
We needed connectivity. We needed better access to internet. And NetHop came in.
We've connected them to the internet, an unlimited link.
NetHop has engaged a solar company that brought us 24-hour power solution.
NetHop approached us to design a solution that would provide power 24/7 to their internet access point within the camp. We designed solar panels that could provide power that is stored in batteries, and these batteries were designed so they can offer power to the load, which is the internet access point, for up to 2-3 days. Even if the sun goes off for 2-3 days, we shall have power.
The technology has changed the mindset now of the people. They were here thinking that everything is doom and gloom and we are going to beg for food. But as C10, we have proved them wrong.
There's no school fees. I am just idle at home. At least now I am with my friends on Facebook.
We can also access news from South Sudan and also like to kill the spirit of boredom here in the camp.
What is going on inside is an organized training program where we are offering a 3-month planned course. The registered students can study IT and we can give them certificates.
I am able to open an account for myself, Gmail, send messages, I can do attachment and maybe send to another email.
It enabled me to access my email, to link with other friends outside the world. It also enabled me to send my coursework.
We have enrolled refugees doing that course, social enterprise, to give the refugees some skills to be able to think of the community where they are and innovate or create something that can help the community.
It's one thing to bring internet to these refugees, but it's a whole other thing to make sure that it's being used to actually empower them to be able to do more when they go out there into the world. Some of the people came when they're educated. Some still really need education in many of these places. Some can't afford it. Centers like this, they do help bring education to these communities.
This will engage the youth in doing something for the community rather than planning to fight. We hope that when we return like more educated people and more mature people in terms of making decisions.
If I go back to South Sudan, actually I already have the skills and knowledge that I got from C10.
Technology is a driver for development. Technology is the solution for the peace. We will not give up educating ourselves here, informing ourselves here, and making the right decisions in the end using the power of technology.